give a big, big, big massive round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. D'Souza. Finally, he's so much in love, he's not leaving the bride till now. Yeah, he doesn't want to cut the cake. I'm happy, please. Keep on talking. So, just a small tip. We need to give tips only to the husbands. The wife's always the boss, you know that. Yeah, he knows everything right now. So, just a tip for the husband. If you want a nice, happy married life, there are just three words that you have to tell each and every time, every day, morning, evening, night, every time. Do you know what the three words are? You are right. You know it. No, it's not. You are right. Be a little bit more polite. You can say, Shannon, you're right. So, if you tell this, you're going to be a happy, happy. The girl spoke first. If you heard closely, the ladies said first. The gents are quiet. They want food in the night. So, people, on that note, for one last time, for this beautiful entourage standing in front of us, let's hear it. Come on, everybody. Give her a right sound of applause for this complete entourage. And without wasting any more time, I request the couple to kindly catch hold of the knife. And one of the best men to just pull the centerpiece. So people, there's a lot of silence and everybody's tired of clapping. Now it's time to check our vocals. So make sure you give a nice countdown. We're going to start with everybody. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go! Congratulations! Come on, people, keep clapping on the beat!
When I tell everyone that you're in love with me, congratulations! And to the lyrics, I want the world to know I'm happy as can be. Who would believe that I could be happy?
Wonderful job. Let's clap. Let's go. Come on.